When Carletto was staying at the Stallion Station, my father got diagnosed with asbestos cancer.
Then he also has a very special character. He is a true war horse. I cannot tell it in another way. He's not afraid for anything.
The cancer had already spread. Only 2 weeks after the diagnosis, my father already passed away. My father was my biggest supporter in life. Before I brought Carletto to the Stallion Station, I doubted if this whole breeding project with Carletto was a good idea. Carletto has such a rare breed. Are there enough mare owners interested outside of his stoepboek? Is it worth the investment? My father, on the other hand, never doubted about it. He thought it was a beautiful idea to pass on Carletto genes. This video is dedicated to my father, and this whole project is dedicated to my father. My father, Dirk Adelaar, passed away on the 19th of February 2021.
Welcome to a new video. Today I'm at the Stallion Station with my Grand Prix Stallion Carletto, and he's going to jump for the first time. They also go to check his blood. He's going to have a blood test, and the blood results I will get in 1 week, and I will also let you know. So I will take you along with me in this journey with Carletto. Ja.
Meestal de eerste keer dan denken ze echt, wat is de bedoeling?
Ja, ja.
Wat je bedoelt?
Ja.
Dus soms heeft het zo te pakken hoor, dan vliegen ze erop en dan
even
ja. Kijken. En dan bij de proefsprong moeten we ook even kijken hoe het loopt.
Het is wel fijn zo'n breed gangpad.
Ja, zeker. Oh, ze reageert allemaal wel.
With making the semen of Carletto available for Europe, I want to share Carletto's joy with the world and give more options to mare owners who are searching for a sustainable Grand Prix Stallion. Is still very close to nature. He has an excellent overall health, strong back and tendons. He does not need shoes, and he has a character that is reliable for amateurs and professionals.
It's for the year, for whole Europe, so do the whole vlog in English.
Smart. Today I'm with Romy, and Romy also has a YouTube channel.
Romy also rides Carletto sometimes. She's Dutch champion in the working equitation.
And she's a big fan of Carletto, no?
Yeah. And I would love to have a foal one day of Carletto and the mother of my horse, Lusitano Mare. it's really a dream of mine. So it's very special to be with you today.
Okay, we go to
where are we going?
We are going to what is it called?
Stable?
No, to the place where they go to check his if he has a SOA.
Oh yeah, okay.
We're going to get him out of his stable.
Yeah.
Ik voel me echt een hele erge beginner, maar ja, dat ben ik ook.
Moet ik daar rechts of naar links?
Aan die kant op.
Oké.
Nou, wel lekker dat het zo vlot gaat.
Ja.
I know a lot of you guys would have loved to see Carletto's first jump. But unfortunately, I could not film this. Carletto was handled, of course, not by me, but by the professionals of the Stallion Station. And because of their privacy, I could not film this. The only thing I can share with you is my reaction after I brought Carletto back to the stable. But yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, Yolanda, your first reaction.
Nou, hij heeft gesprongen. Ik heb gezien hoe hij het deed. Hij deed echt heel goed, heel snel ook. En ze zei hier ook dat hij het heel goed heeft gedaan voor gemiddeld. Dus hij heeft nog nooit op een bok gesprongen. Dus niet alle paarden snappen dat. Maar hij heel snel. Ik denk binnen een kwartier, hè, was het gebeurd.
Ja, ze deed het heel rustig, hè?
Oh, jee, hij heeft het
gezien. Oh.
Do you see it?
Sorry.
Oké, okay, wait, I will do it over. Okay, Carletto has jumped the, how do you say it, a bok in, I will put it here, I don't know the name in English.
A fake mare.
A fake mare, yeah, there was a mare behind behind something, so he got a little bit excited for the mare, and he did really well. He jumped the bok within 15 minutes, very
yeah, I think so, yeah, yeah.
And he did really, really good,
yeah.
Really proud.
Yeah, and the guys, they handled him with care and with a lot of ease, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it was very, yeah. Very professional, of course they are, this is their job.
Yeah.
Very smooth. And now they are checking his seams, the sperm, or, now it's such a weird word, I don't know if YouTube allows me to say these things. Maybe I have to bleep.
Or YouTube bleep.
Yeah.
Censor.
And now they're going to check if it is healthy and if he doesn't have any SOAs. And I'm very happy that he did it. And
yeah.
I'm curious if that we can really start
go on
this,
yeah.
Business with Carletto.
So next week, the real deal, hopefully.
Yeah, yeah. Next week, I'll let you know the result if everything is okay.
Romy was also when he was also there when he jumped the bok. What did you?
Carletto also comment.
What did you think?
And what did you think, Romy?
Yeah, it was really special and also a little private in a way. I cannot describe yeah, it perfectly, but
it's a special
yeah,
moment.
Yeah, it was also for me the first time witnessing this in real life. And yeah, I think Carletto is a really special horse and I love him. So I'm happy to be part of this.
This was the end of this video. If you liked this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I see you next time.